This is not isolated, it's Canada wide. And it's worse in places. This is salvation. They call it the stain. More like man-made weapon of mass destruction. Those responsible will burn in the inferno. And the other? Salvation.